quite one of the sexiest records in the world. That's Bill Doggett and Honky Tonk, and only a couple of months younger than the Lonnie Donegan record I played earlier on, from 1956, that was. And this, I think, the saddest record in the 40 records I've chosen, from the album Mike Heart Bleeds, another Dandelion record. This is Almost Liverpool 8.
So you say you're going away now. Can't say I blame you, girl. Say you're going so far away, I'll never see you again. Well, that's up to you, girl. Well, we've had a long time. Only talked a bit, sat around drinking cider and things, sometimes even getting a little pissed. Yeah, I guess you'd better be gone. Could have been nicer, I suppose, girl. Maybe we could have gone to bed. But with all those other fellas all trying it out on you, thought I'd just talk to you instead. So we just sat and we talked a while. Sometimes even held hands. I often ignored you when I had a lay in mind, but next day always told you like a friend. Yeah, I guess you'd better be gone. So go home, get married like a good girl. Maybe you'll even fall in love with him. Go home, have some nice little babies in the right and proper way. And then you can go back on your good old pill. Guess I shouldn't have told you I loved you, girl. After all these years as friends, 'cause you don't know what it means, girl. You don't just say that thing in bed. Yeah, I guess you'd better be gone. But I've just one last thing to say to you, girl, before you take that journey home. When you're all nice and secure in your new little world, I'll still be far from alone. I've fallen in love many times, and I've often let it hurt. But you're never gonna understand what all that means. But maybe it's easier on your nerves. Yeah, I guess you'd better be gone. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
must confess I haven't fully recovered yet from speaking to Kenny Dalglish on the phone. It's like hearing the voice of God, you know. That's Neil Young from the American Stars and Bars album, Like a Hurricane.
You'll burn the street, you'll burn your houses with anxiety, with anxiety.
The Ruts, of course, and here's another oldie, this one from Mel and Tim, Starting All Over Again.
Western Union. Telegram for Mel Hardy. Sign here, please.
Hey, Tim, this is from Barbara.
Oh, what is she talking about, man?
She says she still loves me. She can't do without me. And she'll be here tomorrow.
What? I thought you had settled all of that, man.
Hey, man, you see, you just don't understand. I never stopped loving her. I just wasn't ready to accept the love she was willing to give. But if she still loves me, there's nothing in the world that can keep us from making it this time.
Starting all over again is gonna be rough. So rough. But we gonna make it. Starting all over as friends is gonna be tough on us, but we gotta face it. We lost what we had, that's what hurt us so bad. It set us back 1,000 years, but we gonna.
Come, yeah. And now
From 1972, that, you know, on Stax Records. Never could understand why it wasn't a hit either. I suppose because nobody played it on the radio. But a great record, Mel and Tim, and Starting All Over Again. And I've often played this next one on the radio and said that it was my favourite record of all time. I don't know if it really is, but if it's one of the two or three that would be in contention, certainly. Duane Eddy. I can play that on the guitar, you know. Well, I mean, the dum-de-dum-de-dum bit in the middle. That's Duane Eddy, of course, with the Rebels and the Peter Gunn theme, written by Henry Mancini, you know. Did you know that? Certainly the best thing that he ever did, I would say. And nobody's 40 records of all time, 40 favourite records, would be complete without something by Lee Perry. And this is Baffling Smoke Signal. It's also for Bill Wright, and thanks for the birthday present, Bill.
Lionel is abomination unto the Lord God, your Rastafari. And he that speaketh lies shall perish. The Lord shall broke the staff of the wicked. And the scepter of your rulers. Thus saith the Lord God, your Rastafari. That create Jacob and form Israel. Fear not, said he, not thee, for I have redeemed thee, and called thee by thy name, yeah, yeah, Jarastafari. Bubble and smoke signal in the Vatican City. Bubble and smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Kude, yeah, yeah. And smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Thousand gather in the valley, looking for a white smoke. But to their surprise, there comes black smoke. That's the end of your hopes.
signal in the city up in the gritty. Good day, yeah, 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 yeah. Good day, yeah, 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 yeah. Good day. Stop fool the people. Good day. You old boy weevil. Good day. Stop fool the people. You old boy weevil. Good day. The lads will break the staff of the wicked. The scepter of their rulers. Buffalo smoke signal in the Vatican City. Buffalo smoke signal in Israel. Buffalo smoke signal in the Vatican City. Buffalo smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Good day, yeah, and call thee by thy name. Gather in the valley, good watching the deeds of their folly. Bufflin' smoke signal in the Vatican City. Bufflin' smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Bufflin' smoke signal in the Vatican City. Bufflin' smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Kuya, ya, 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 ya. Kuya, ya, 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 ya. Kude, yeah, 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 yeah. Kude, yeah, 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 yeah. In the valley of temptation. In the valley of vanishing. Buffalo and smoke signal in the Vatican City. Buffalo and smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Buffalo and smoke signal in the Vatican City. Buffalo and smoke signal in the city of iniquity. Kude, yeah, 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 yeah. Kude. An evil deed shall perish. Hell shall broke loose from underneath thee. And meet him at his coming.
Always in a man.
Seems to have been a long time since we heard from Magazine as well. That's shot by both sides, and when I lived in Texas, I devoted most of my nights to hanging around with people from Bryan Adams High School. All the American teenage nonsense, you know, parties, lakeside barbecues, drive-in movies, cruising, going to the drag racing at Caddo Mills, and all of this despite the fact that I was in my mid-20s. Immature even then, you see. And there was one record which was like an anthem for all of the kids in Dallas, this record.
You get a nickel, I'll get a dime. We'll go out and buy some wine. Drink it wine, wine, wine. Or drink it wine, wine, wine. Or drink it wine, 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 wine on a dime. Go to school around 9. I get in the corner and I drink my wine. Drink it wine. Drinking wine, wine, fine wine all the time. You get your girl, I'll get mine. We'll go out and buy some wine. Drinking wine, wine, wine. Or drinking wine, wine, wine. Or drinking wine, wine, fine wine all the time. Now get it on, all night long. Get it on, get it on. Drinking wine, wine, fine wine all the night, the night before, going out at night, gonna drink some more, drinking wine, 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 but drinking wine, 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 but drinking wine, wine, fine wine all the time. Let's go! Now get it on, get it on. Drinking wine, wine, fine, wine all the time.
Ah, can you imagine what forbidden pleasures the words get it on all night long conjured up? I dare not tell you more. Those are the Nightcaps, and that's wine, wine, wine. There must be thousands.
Can't you see? To think I once believed that everyone could see. I didn't realize that you would disagree. There must be thousands who would look at you, the things you do, and tell you that you're wrong. Why can't you see? Yeah, now look at what you've done. You took away our fun. It's in a smile, but a long, long while. It's just a pile of yours, a chunk of modern gold. Now well done,
well done.
Took away our fun. I don't lie to criticize. You think you're right, I realize. Well, I know there must be a thousand. We'll be right back.
Well-merited applause for the quads there, further proof that 1979, already a vintage year for records. On Big Bear, that's There Must Be Thousands. And I was tempted to put several Jimmy Reed records into this programme, and for those of you who weren't here at the beginning, or indeed have only just joined us, what I'm doing is playing through the 40 records which I'd like to play at my party. And but I ended up by choosing Too Much, because that, I think, is my favourite Jimmy Reed record of the lot.
Believe it or not, I love my baby too much. When she go out, I had to where she was gone. When she get back, I had to what you been doing. It's too much. Oh, yeah, it's too much. I was a jealous man. I worry about my baby too much. I couldn't sleep at night, I wake in the day. I worry so much till my hair turned gray. Too much. Oh yeah, it's too much. I was a jealous man. I worry about my baby too much. Hey, man. Got a good wife. Don't be jealous or you will ruin your life. It's too much. Oh yeah, too much. Don't be a jealous man. Worry about your baby too much.
This is a pretty good programme, you know. That's Jimmy Reed, and that's called Too Much, and this is another recent record, and one of those ones which you always get letters, people saying, can you play it again, please, because I can't get hold of copies of it, and indeed this is almost certainly true, because there weren't a lot around in the first place. Mark Spencer and the Cannibals, Nothing Takes the Place of You.
Your picture from my walls, now replace them both large and small. And each new day I'm so takes the place of you. I read your letters one by one, and I still love you when it's all said and done. And oh, cause nothing, oh, nothing takes the place of you. Nothing, oh, nothing takes the place of you.
Another great record. They're all great records. That's Mike Spencer and the Cannibals, Nothing Takes the Place of You. And I was a little alarmed at the prospect when I started to make this list. I thought, I assumed that all of my favourite records would be up-tempo, but as you probably observed, a great number of them have not been so. This one's rowdy enough, though, The Clash.
Oh, looks like that, always running up the alley, trying to get home, or standing on the corner, never alone.
The Undertones, and I must confess I was tempted to pick two or three tracks from the LP as well, but this I thought would probably be going slightly over the top, and I'm reluctant to say this with Walters peering at me through the glass, because it is repulsively maudlin, but this last is the record that I'd want William and Alexandra to choose for me.
You're my love, you're my angel, you're the girl of my dreams. For waiting patiently. Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Do you stay? To be by your side. Your best friend wrote and told me you had teardrops in your eyes. Daddy's home. Daddy's home to stay. Daddy's home to stay.